This is Mike Adibisi Vandrio with GameSpot at the NASL Season 3 Grand Finals Day number 2. Currently speaking to Slayer's Alicia, who will be playing in the Grand Finals very shortly here. So, Alicia, you got in the day of the event. You were looking pretty exhausted. How are you feeling today going into your final match?
솔직히 조금 포기하고 싶을 정도로 많이 피곤했는데 상준이가 지는 걸 보고 경기를 내용을 보니까 좀 애가 너무 많이 힘들었나 봐요. 아 저렇게 되면 안 되겠다. 팬들도 많고 그냥 그렇게 해서 그냥 극복이 된 것 같아요.
He was all tired when he first got here. He almost didn't have any will to play because it's going on. And then he saw Puzzle getting his ass whooped. So that woke him up. I was like, oh shit, I gotta get this shit right. I gotta win this shit. Puzzle's out. I'm the only one left now. So he toughened up and got through with that mentality. You gotta do this shit.
So in the semifinals, you played against Rhett. You were down 0-2 in the series. You were able to bring that back, win four games. When you were down 0-2, what was going through your head, and did you really think that you could do that?
그냥 일단 렛 선수랑 경기하기 전에 처음 맵이 안티가조 선수였잖아요.
안티가.
그래서 그 맵에서 쓸 빌드를 생각하고
이제
그 맵에서 쓸 빌드.
쓰리 빌드.
쓸 빌드. 사용할 빌드.
예, 쓸 빌드.
그 빌드를 생각만 하고 있었는데 막상 경기 를 하니까 그냥 완전 제가 생각한 대로는 빌드를 사용도 못하고 그냥 정신이 좀 안 그 피곤한 것 때문에 그런 것 때문인지 모르겠는데 그냥 정신이 없었어요. 그러다가 2대0으로 지고 있으니까 아 안 되겠다 이대로는 안 되겠다. 그때는 좀 살짝 정신이 들더라고요. 그래서 그때부터 열심히 하니까 좋은 결과가 있었던 것 같아요.
When he was playing against Red, he was feeling like down and tired and stuff. He had all these bills planned out, and then like Red started to like just overwhelm him, and then after two games losing, like he decided to just man up and then start taking back. Now I'm getting really gonna do this, and then he just proceed to just wipe Red out at the game. That's what he says.
So recently, Alicia, you made it to the finals of the MLG Championship. You played Dong Regu in the finals. Do you think that experience playing in front of such a big crowd is going to really help you be successful here today?
일단
그 경험이 도움이 될 것 같아요. 저 스테파노 붙을 때.
그냥 스타일이 달라서 도움이라기보다는 그냥 도움 같은 건 없었을 것 같고 제가 굉장히 잘하는 적으로 일단 모르겠어요. 그냥 도움은 뭐 딱히 그런 건 없는 것 같아요.
He doesn't think that it's actually gonna affect him like playing against like Stefano, even though it's the same Zerg, they have radically different play styles. I don't think that game's gonna affect how he's gonna play with Stefano, but it's the same Zerg, so I guess the basics gonna be the same. Yeah.
All right. So finally, what is who's gonna take the finals, and what's the series score? What's the map score going to be?
이기면 풀 세트까지 갈 것 같고 4대 3 제가 만약에 이긴다면 지면은 한 4대 1이나 4대 2로 지지 않을까.
Okay, he's saying he thinks he's gonna win barely by 4-3. If he loses, it's gonna be 4-2 or 4-1 if he loses. 일단 he thinks it's gonna be hard, but he's gonna do it. He thinks.
All right, well, thank you very much, Alicia, for the interview. Good luck, and once again, guys, stay tuned to GameSpot.com for more coverage.